guys, welcome back to another tutorial. Today we're going to be showing you how to create a app for, here it is. I just have Rust open in the background because why not? Alright, so you want to come into here and you want to add this. Add a canvas, you wanna add this, and just check it works, click start. Okay, click the radio button, click button, and make sure this works, okay, it works. You wanna pick list view, and you wanna go into list view, and you wanna change the height to 145, otherwise it just won't work, and you wanna go to here, and just change it all. This code in, paste it in a few times, and you want to just type some more stuff in. Delete all this, actually, you don't want to undo delete. Once you've done all this, you just want to undo and control Y, then control Z again, and once you've done all that, just want to save. So you want to just click this. Make sure it's all working. You want to change that to 855. You want it to be as long as possible so it goes off your screen. Because as you can see now, once I open this up, it keeps them going. Oh, oops. So basically, it just keeps it going. This is exactly what you want it to look like. So, that's the main first thing. Okay, now we make sure this works. We're just gonna click start. Once you click start, it should load. Come on. Ah, here we are. You can see Minecraft. I want to do Minecraft. You want to create a new world? Because these worlds are already being imported. You want to make a creative, you want to span. HTML body hello, no, it's not that, is it? No. It's coin body and just leave it exactly like this because you can't get anything else. So you want to create world. And once it's all loaded, just type in this command, and here you are. Now you have your diamond sword, and I found some attack damage. Let's just test it out. Cannon. Boom. Easy as peasy. So now you want to speedrun this the game. You want to do fire gate. Stomp. That's how you do it.